we have a project where we've got a client who's ordered a custom threshold from us, and this video is to discuss and document basically the process of creating this custom threshold. Let's do that now. Okay, so what I've done is I have picked up the next bit, the half inch, and I am ready to flute. I have done an air cut to the point where I'm reasonably confident, and we are now going to start the fluting process. Great spool path, low offset. a mismatch between where I zeroed and the file. Let's take a look at the file. Let's go back. Let's take a look at the file. Close. Edit tool path. Enjoying this video, please click thumbs up or like, and also please consider subscribing to our channel. Let's move on to the rest of the video. I believe what happened to us is that we just simply lost our Z, and so I've had to re-zero everything. Thank you. won't be so prone to movement. The issue is fixturing it down without it being pulled up. We're going to have to put some thought into that. We'll pick it up. Not sure where I'm going to go from here, but we'll have to move in some forward momentum. So stay tuned. If you've not hit subscribe yet, we would very much appreciate if you did, and hopefully you're enjoying this video. Now, let's get back to it. Okay, so here is the attempt at prototype 3. What I've done is I've taken, laid down a piece of 8-inch tempered hardboard. I have surfaced it down so that I can get some good contact from the piece of subscribe yet, we would very much appreciate if you did, and hopefully you're enjoying this video. Now, let's get back to it. Okay, so we have the workpiece fixture down. We have it held where it needs to be to run the final tool path. And I've haircut 60-172MW is what it is. I've had good luck with that. Doesn't look bad. It held together obviously better than the MDF. Leading edge bevel looks really nice. The bottom line is, it looks like a threshold. That's just the bottom line. This absolutely does look like a threshold. All right, let's take a little closer look at this on the camera,
on the webcam. We'll spend a little bit of time getting the table cleaned up.
The
Thank you for watching, and if you've enjoyed this video, please click thumbs up, please subscribe, and maybe even send the video to someone that you know. Thank you.